So my name is Szu-Aun. I am an undergraduate research assistant in the Song Lab. I'm looking at CCK, which we think is a positive regulator of adult neurogenesis, and I'm studying whether a specific subset of the CCK releasing cells are involved in promoting adult neurogenesis. I'm from Raleigh, North Carolina. Since I was little, I've always loved science. My mom was a chemist. My dad is a chemical engineering professor. So for the most part, I've just been living with science my entire life. Since then, I've always just been really curious about things. I would ask a lot of questions, and then I found out that a lot of those answers could be answered through science. I took an Introduction to Neuroscience course my freshman year, fell in love with it, knew that neuroscience is exactly what I wanted to study. I love brains. So last summer, actually, I volunteered at UNC Hospital, and we worked with patients who were suffering from dementia. And that really kind of influenced me to really get involved because I could see that later on, this research could impact these people and really help them out and their families. We're studying adult neurogenesis, which is the process of generating functional neurons from adult neural stem cells. A lot of my work involves like genotyping, using a lot of like pipettes, and then also some imaging. And just look at cells and count them.
Oh, there's synthetic thymine here.
So what I'm making is 5 liters of 1x TAE. So we have a 50 times concentrated stock solution of TAE. And I'm going to dilute this to make 5 liters. So I'm going to add 100 milliliters of 50x TAE.
Everyone's just so welcoming here. Everyone likes to talk to other people about their project, get suggestions, get some feedback. So we all love helping each other, and that just makes everything like really a team effort. And I really enjoy spending time here. So this is a new technology, and hopefully these dreads can be used to activate these cells without the risk of toxicity. And hopefully later on we can use this for neurodegenerative treatments and to help people who are suffering from like Alzheimer's or other neurodegenerative diseases. I tell all my friends, like, get involved in research, be involved in this discovery-making process. But getting the opportunity to be a part of that process is just such a rewarding experience, and I just want everyone to get involved in something they love doing.